Japan Mixed Martial Arts Sekudo Hell Master Nobuhiro Hirahara. And this promotion video is a founder Sekudo and me introduced on the world. I look for fight on movies and introduce Japan Budo anywhere. Thank you.
Welcome back. Martial arts experts recently demonstrated their skills at UNLV. They put on free show in the dining commons. Studio 70's Chris Ashe learned the keys to the ancient arts. Professionals of international martial arts direct from Japan brought part of their culture to UNLV. They demonstrated art that they compete in all over the world. This famous competitor explains what the art is all about.
It's focus, it's power, learning to use your power, learning to use your focus, using your inner energy.
Jackson and the others demonstrated a variety of techniques. They did hand-to-hand combat forms against each other. Then, one expert displayed a specialized weapon technique using nunchucks. He also broke back with one kick of his leg. This all led up to the brick breaking. One UNLV student, who also helped bring the demonstration to the university, just recently became interested in the arts.
Well, I went in and for me it was something that was very real. Everything that I do in there, I have to work at. It's not just something where I pay my money and I get my belt on time. I have to earn everything that I do, so it's very tangible to me.
After the formal demonstration, UNLV students were pulled out of the audience as assistants, or even to do tricks themselves. One student acted as a punching bag. One held a cigarette between his lips and let someone kick it out. And another student broke a brick. They even convinced me I could punch and break a brick with my hand. And I did. Martial arts experts use their strength and their might to spar against each other and break bricks. With photographer Nikki Brady, I'm Carissa Shea for Studio 70. To take classes or for more information, contact the Martial Arts Studio at 696-9993. While not learning karate, Studio 70's Carissa Shea...